The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring,
New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
That makes two of us, King. I don't think Portland's gonna know what hit it after tonight.
Yes, that was an incredible move. What strategy?
Strategy my Oklahoma ass. That's cheating. Simple. These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous. If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
But at the same time, King, no one makes it up the ladder without pushing themselves to the very limit. It's a very fine line to walk. These superstars are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever.
No kidding. If you don't have that conditioning, you're not gonna last long in a match.
You sure aren't. And that's only one of the many reasons I try to stay out of the ring whenever possible.
Oh boy, here it comes!
Look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up.
What a submission hold! Could this be a tap out?
It isn't. The hold can't be broken. You can't take this kind of pain for long.
This could be a pinfall. Excellent counter. What ring presence. you've got to ask yourself, how much punishment will these superstars be able to withstand tonight?
I don't know.
A textbook reversal there.
I don't think anyone's walking away from this match unscathed.
No doubt about it, King. This one's going to be hell on the anatomy for sure.
Did you ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths were going to cross sooner or later, and I'm glad I'm here to see it.
Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those corny expressions of yours. What the heck is a government mule anyway?
It's what you get beat like. We're in the middle of a slobber knock. And if you don't have the guts to stick around, you might run like a scalded dog with a case of the liver tape.
All right, enough! I'm getting a translator before I have to come out here with you again. There's the reversal! SmackDown's gonna have anything nearly this good next Thursday.
I think we both know the answer to that one, King. How could they compete with a match like this? I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
Oh my gosh! This could be the finisher! Could finish the match.
And now a pin. This could be it.
1, 2, 3.
I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd. And that's all she wrote, JR. It's over.
You don't have
Here's
to like
winner.
But that pinfall left no question who won this match.
That's for sure, JR. If your shoulders are down for the three count, you lose, period.
But despite the outcome of the match, I don't think the score is settled between these superstars.